25 Sougayilang Fishing Rod Review from Amazon. It comes in this mini rod bag. First impression is that it is quite frankly nice quality, and it is a good travel size. Now let's put a reel on. This reel is an old Daiwa Ninja 2000. It fits perfectly on, and it is not loose. This is how it looks fully out. It is casting size 7 to 9 grams, which could be a good light float setup. Thanks for watching.